our first pugilist up is Jonathan Joestar. He's been looking stronger lately, I'd say. As for his opponent today, it's a boxer we haven't seen before. He's a newcomer to our fair city. All we know is his name.
It can't be.
Introducing our surprise opponent, Dio Brando. Same as ever, land a hit to the other guy's face and the match is over. Now fight!
Get him,
Chuck! Get him down!
Look at him dodge those hits.
I've never seen the like.
I can't connect.
The pampered brat can box. I'll grant him that much. However, he's never had to punch his way out of a scrape in the slums, and thus I hold the advantage. Take this.
There it is. Jojo loses the fight.
Your suffering isn't over yet, Jojo. I'll jam a thumb into your eye for good measure, lest you forget who you're dealing with.
That arm of his is unreal.
Dio, that punch was simply amazing.
How did you dodge him so well?
It's just a little defensive footwork I acquired along the way. If you'd like to learn it, I'd be more than happy to teach it to you fellas.
You would do that?
Do take care that nobody shows it to Jojo. He can't keep a secret to save his life.
You don't say.
Thanks for the warning.
The thumb in my eye. That was on purpose.
Loneliness will devour a man from within. I'll reduce Jojo to an empty husk. Bit by devious bit, I'll steal the life he was meant to have. By the time we're grown, there'll be nothing left of him.
Eduardo.
What are you losers doing now?
Well, if you must know.
Mark.
Anyway, we'd love to stay and watch you guys fail, but we got better things to do.
We do? Oh yeah, real better things.
You low-life garbage. You're such an idiot. I've never liked you.
Hey, what did our neighbors want? It's just poking fun again. God, it's been hell since they've moved in.
Flashback!
Yeah, I've got a delivery here for Mr. Ed for 8 kegs of Diet Coke. Can you sign here, buddy?
Diet Coke? Wait a minute. There's gonna be some kind of mistake here. I ordered
regular Coke!
And ever since then, it's just been... No, Tom, put down the drill!